Good morning, student. How are you? I think all are well. I'm Chappa ma'am. Today I teach you English. Class 5. Subject English. Lesson number 7. Project day. Dances of India. Students, well, it is a very simple chapter. Okay, student. You do many projects in your school, just like science project, math project, many types of collection project. Okay. And it is a dance project. So dance is very important part in our India. There are so many dances, and now music and dance are very important for entertainment life. If we see the television, then Bollywood dance, very perfect. Then Sarigama team, very perfect. Who are interested in the singing and dances? They also participate in many programs and show their activities, and they are become famous in India. Okay, student?
I hope that you are also interested to
foundation who were working on a school project. Okay, Kavya, Sanja, and Sharj. Kavya, Sanja, and Sharj. Who are, what are the Manipuri costume? Okay, student. Pena and Npe. Name two dances in your project that you know. I know that you know many types of dances, but in the project relation, name two dances, okay? Manipuri and Kathak. Two dances named Manipuri and Kathak. Name the trees that are plentiful in Kerala. Name the trees that are plentiful in Kerala. Answer is coconut. Okay? Answer is coconut. Okay, dear student. I hope that you do also project work at your home. Many types of project work you do at your home. Now stay at your time and stay at your home.